This is September 6th, 2011. We finally got the room here at the school set up for breakfast. We're expecting a good turnout. We got the kitchen all set up this morning, and the griddle is warming up, and Dolly's busy getting the coffee going. We got a coffee maker there, the bun coffee maker, and then I think we have, we have one over there. So, got the music softly playing in the background, and we'll see how this event goes. Now, there's the back room back there. I got the lights on, but of course you can't see in there because it's not finished yet. It's coming, though. All in good time. So, let's see what happens. Kind of proud of this kitchen. That sink there will be replaced by that stainless steel one back there. See that way back there? Yeah. And got a tea maker. And like I said, the stove is ready. It's fired up and ready to go. Okay, over and out.
They're parking out there. It's mostly an employee right
now. Yeah, well, it figures.
Huh?
All right. So it looks like you got the bacon and the sausage going here this morning, Dolly.
Yeah.
Well, that's enough for you. Now, where's mine?
Oh,
whoa.
Yours is up next.
Nice setup.
Fresh tomatoes from Barbara.
All right.
Montgomery. And here's some
eggs, fresh eggs from the farm, huh?
Yeah.
All right.
Farm
eggs. What else have you got here? Using
cookies.
All right, that's the good stuff there, huh?
Yeah.
Looks great. A couple of extra lights in here for cooking and should be, well, no? All right. Well, it looks great. Well, as you can see, it's quite a turnout. I can't bother the people. They have their own business to do, and I'm just taking a view of some of the people that are showing up. It's kind of a big deal. So, hope they're enjoying it. Man, got to be over 75 people. Mm-hmm.